In this video, you're gonna learn how easy it is to change your video resolution in Filmora 10. Let's get into it. Hey everyone, it's JJ from Wondershare Filmora here to empower your inner video creator. Have you subscribed to our channel? Don't forget to subscribe so you're always updated on our next video releases. What is video resolution? We usually talk about video resolution in terms of width and height. For example, 720 by 480 means 720 pixels are being displayed horizontally and 480 are being displayed vertically. The more pixels in both directions, the clearer the image. Let's do a quick comparison of the most popular video resolution types. 360p. This resolution works well on small-screen smartphone devices. 480p. This displays well on small TVs, laptops, and desktop computers, and works for burning DVDs. 720p is usually known as HD or HD-ready resolution and looks great on most screens. 1080p is usually known as FHD or Full HD resolution. It's usually recommended to share videos on social media in this resolution. 1440p is commonly known as QHD or Quad HD resolution, and is typically seen on gaming monitors and high-end smartphones. 1440p is 4 times the resolution of 720p HD or HD ready. 2160p is commonly known as 4K, UHD or Ultra HD resolution. This resolution is found on high-end TVs and monitors and has a very large display resolution. 2160p is called 4K because it offers 4 times the resolution of 1080p, FHD or Full HD. 4320p is known as 8K and offers 16 times more pixels than the regular 1080p, FHD or Full HD resolution. Although you're not going to see TVs or computer monitors with this resolution too soon, you can test whether your computer can render such large amounts of data. Now, some circumstances require you to know how to change the resolution of a video. For example, when you're uploading your video from your computer to your smartphone or mobile device, your video resolution needs to decrease. In other situations, you might need to learn how to increase your resolution. For example, if you're trying to burn a low-quality video to a DVD. In this video, we're going to show you how to change the resolution of a video in Filmora 10. Let's go! Download and install Filmora 10. The first step to change your video's resolution in Filmora is to download Filmora 10. You can do this by following the link in the video description. Next, open the program and find the button that says Import in the primary window. Click on this button and select the video files that you want to resize. You can check the current resolution of the video clip by right-clicking it and choosing Properties. After importing the files, drag them into the timeline. Here you can trim or cut as needed to reduce the video size. After editing, select the format and resolution you want your video to be saved in. To do this, simply click the export button to enter the export window. You can choose the format you want from the ones available on the drop-down menu, which include AVI, MOV, MP4, WMV, FLV, TS, and others. Each of these presets usually have a predefined resolution. If they don't, you can define the desired resolution after selecting any of these formats. Normally, all the resolution formats are defined in the converters. For example, the video will be saved in 1920 by 1080 for most formats. But for 3GP format, the video will be saved in 352 by 288 by default. If you don't find the appropriate resolution for your device, click on Settings and select Custom under the Resolution option. Next, you can specify the required width and height for the video, and then click OK to apply the new resolution. If you're changing the video resolution for use on an iPhone, iPad, iPod, or any other portable device, you can directly switch to devices from the program and click on the particular format that you will fit your device. Your video resolution will be changed automatically to the optimal resolution for the selected device. Next, you can create a folder for saving your altered files by clicking the Browse button and then going to the Destination field. From there, you can select an existing folder or create a new one for saving the files and then click OK. After completing this step, every altered video will be saved to that folder. After you're finished, you can click the Export button. After a few minutes, a finishing window will pop up on screen, and then you can click the Find Target button if you need help finding the saved video. We hope you learned something new about video resolution in this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for other videos. Keep creating, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Let's do a quick video resolution comparison of the most popular video your smartphone or mobile, your video resolution needs to be decreased.